Hey guys, welcome back to another Clash Royale video, and today we'll be taking a look at one of the strongest Golem decks in the meta right now, in my opinion. Right here is a whopping 4.4 Elixir Golem Double Dragon Nightwitch Beatdown deck featuring the Cannon card, which is honestly one of the strongest cards in the game right now. Very, very long range, high DPS output, and very punishing if you catch your opponent off guard. Overall, just a very solid deck in Clash Royale right now for pushing trophies on ladder or even winning battles in challenges. Now, once again, guys and girls, if you want to support me in that channel, go ahead, throw in creator code Shane into your shop before buying things like pass royales or special offers or gems. It is a fantastic way to support the channel and honestly helps a lot more than you may think. So thank you if you are rocking code Shane in your shop. Yo, sir. Hello, my friend. How are you doing today? Sir, how are you doing today? So here's the question. Here's the plan. I had a plan, now I kind of forget what it was. E-Dragon, a little bit further up, that way it stops the Prince. Potentially a Cannon card action, if we need it. I think we may. Cannon card. Destroy the Prince, please, Cannon card. Oh, you take a shot from the Prince? Alright, I see how it is, boy. Okay. So the Cannon card's gonna take care of that Giant quite nicely. It's gonna be a Giant double Prince deck. Which should be all right, right here, right? Nightwish, do your thing. You go, girl. You got this. Yes? All right. So we get a Lumberjack here for that Dark Prince. This deck does run Miner too, though, right? He could honestly go Miner there and pull my Lumberjack back behind the King Tower. But he didn't. He didn't. All right.
Why are we still here?
Oh, no. It's the Sparkinator. Who uses Double Prince Sparky, bruh? Wows. Cannon card this. Let's go, boys. Yes. A Wheezy. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Yes, 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 yes. So I natal that together so that way the E-Dragon destroys the Wizard as well. Because otherwise, the Wizard destroys the E-Dragon and survives at full health. And then we got to answer it. So, but what a disgusting deck. Giant Double Prince, Wizard, Sparkinator. It's going to be hard to break through. It's going to be very hard to break through because Sparkinator is a beast. Sparky is a beastie boy. That's for sure. All right. So if he goes Sparky behind that Giant, this could be an issue, boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen, are we in trouble here? I think we are. Yes. Okay. Cannon card right here for the Prince. Lumberjack, do your thing, please. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Yes. Oh, yes. Yes, dude. Let's go Barbell here, just to kind of Barbell something. Get one more Nightwitch down in this business. Oh, he's going to go aggressive, is he? Here. Interesting, my friend. Can I get a Lumberjackson down for this? Let's do one of these, boys. And one of these. I mean, Barbell the Princess right here, please. Let's go. Yes. Bats, do your thing. Yo, it's the Cannon card just destroys everything, dude. How is that legal, Clash Roy? Like, legitimately, how is that legal? Where do you go, Golem here? It's a bit risk. It's a bit risk. But that's how we roll around these parts, guys. We like the risk. We enjoy the risk. Okay. Let's do one of these. One of these, boys. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Come on, baby D. Yes, there we go. This might be it. A Prince to the right? What are you doing, sir? You realize your other tower is almost dead, right? You think a Prince can out DPS a Golem, a Nightwitch, a Cannon card, and a Baby Dragon, and 14 bats? Well, GG's, man, GG's. But what an interesting deck. Double Prince, Wizard, Sparky, Giant. Nasty. All right, guys and girls, we're jumping in here against Mr. Bro 2000, the new and improved version of Bro 1000. Coming soon to theaters near you. Wait, what? I mean stores. We go Barbell here left lane. Get the Spear Goblins down there. Nice, nice, nice. Bats. Oh no! Next thing you know, he's gonna have a freaking something with something in it. Yo, seriously, gonna miss that one bad baby T? I don't really want to call you nub sauce, but you kind of nub sauce right now, bro. Nice log spell, hunter as well. The candy cart does take out the hunter nicely. I'm gonna get some baby dragon belches to his tower. So knight, hunter, bats, spears. Maybe a mortar deck with graveyard? Oh, there's the Mordar. The question that I have right now is it the graveyard or the hog? Because there is a hog version being run right now. Look at that, boys. Destroys the bats. Yush. Let's just go YOLO. I don't care, man. It's way too early to be going golem with a 4.4, what do you call it, deck? But like, that's how we roll, dudes. That's how we roll, dudes. Wait for it. One of these. Yes. Does it go bats here? That tower should be dead. All right. So you're going to see a graveyard push here. Knight graveyard on the right. Or we just three crown him. That could be an option too. He might just give up. We could just three crown right now. Come on, Night Witch, please. Go, go, go. Bro 2000. Wow. Good game, sir. Well played. Instant three crown victory in literally one push too. So I gotta say, pretty happy with that. Okay, Mr. Herrick. Mr. Herrick, my friend. Good luck. Good luck, Mr. Herrick. So we're gonna go Harrock, maybe? Maybe not Herrick. Harrock. We're gonna go Bar. Oh, spicy little mega minion there, buddy. What you got for my Barbarian Barrel? He's gonna ignore it. Whoa, what a mad lad. Ah, Z Sparky. Ha ha ha. Is it Sparky Lightning Spell? If it's Sparky Lightning Spell, we could just be straight up Dead Sauce. If it's Sparky, any heavy spell, we could be Dead Sauce. Please don't be wizard. Please don't be wizard. I said, please don't be a wizard. Yes, let's go, boys. Yes. Even more yeses right here, boys. Where'd he go? Aggressive. Hyper aggressive, boys, right here. Let's go, Barbell. Come on, is this too aggressive? Mega Minion here? Bats? Come on, please be enough. Please destroy the tower. You're raged up. Wow, okay. So, we have a one tower lead. But we also overcommitted there, so we could be in some trouble here if he goes aggressive. Harrock, my friend, please don't. Please don't go aggressive, my friend. Sir? Yo, seriously, you got an earthquake and a sparky deck? Really, broski? I wanted to wait there for the Lumberjack just in case he went like mini Pekka behind it. I'm not too sure what this guy's doing. I think he's just trying to troll me at this point. But like, you know, we'll do it. We'll do it. Cannon card here, boys. What you got, my friend? Harrock. Night Twitch down in this biz. Ooh, that's a Sparkinator, my friend. Yes. Come on, cannon card. Destroy the Sparky, please, boy. You got this, girl. Go, 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 go. Yo, the cannon card actually destroys a Sparky? Wow. That is insane, broski. Lumberjack was supposed to go over the river, in case you're all wondering. That was a misplay by me. Also, I'm not too sure what this guy's doing. Like, what's his plan here? One more E-Dragon here. Can we get another three crown? I wouldn't mind if we could, but we might not. I want to get a sneaky cannon cart in here. Come on, cannon cart. I choose you, boy. Go, 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 go. Nail us together here. Come on, cannon cart, please. Come on. No, oh, what? 900 health. Good game. Well played, sir. I'm okay with that. But interesting choice, earthquake in a Sparky deck. Maybe that was unintentional. Maybe he meant to have something else in there. But anyways, good game. Yo, Moha, sir. Oh, I just pulled a muscle in my neck right there doing that. Ouch. I actually did. I don't know what I did, but like, something in my neck just got pulled from saying Moha. I feel like Peter Griffin when he bangs his knee. Yikes, bro. That's not cool, man. We're gonna go overcommittal right here, boys. Ah, baby, yo, the Tesla talk. All right, thank you. Thank you for breaking through, you nubs. Baby Dragon, what belt? What belt? Yes! Please be Expo Jack, sir. Please be. No, it's gonna be Pumpo. I think. I don't have to do right now. All these cards are too expensive. If he does have Expo, if I go Golem right here, and he does have Expo, we could just be straight up dead sauce. We're gonna go Candy Cart. We're gonna be equally as dead sauce right here. Right now. Graveyard. Hog Rider. He was back here. I don't know why I needled that, guys. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, so it's Hog Cycle. Okay. I thought it was Expo. I don't know why I needled that. The problem is the knight was right here. So it was blocking from the King Tower. You can't activate the King Tower with the NATO when there's a knight blocking the Hog Rider because it gets in the way. So I just should not have done that, dude. That's like 100% on me for being a nub. He can go Hog Rider left lane or right lane, like any of these lanes, and just destroy us. So we're going to give him that tower and just kind of like hope for the best. Yeah, this is going to suck. Oh, man, it's going to shook. Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. Tesla here. Do one of these boys. Wait for it. I hit the King Tower. No. Shane, you nub sauce. Why, bro? Why hit the King Tower, sir? That could have been tower down, buddy. Who's a nub nub? Shane's a nub nub. Who's a nub nub? Oh, Shane's a nub nub. 30 seconds is long enough for one last push, right? Or nah. Let's do one of these or one of these boys. Let's go for it. Wait for it. Do this. Ah. Imagine I wasn't Nubsauce and didn't hit the Cane Tower. Imagine we live in a world where I wasn't Nubsauce. We hit the Cane Tower. We could have tied that up right there and went in for the overtime. Oh well. Okay, Mr. Villiers. Villiers. That's probably not how you pronounce it, but yo, the barbell goes through the log? How's that logically possible? Okay. Ew, a balloon shosh here. Okay. The E-Dragon, I believe, is enough for the balloon shosh. I believe so. Yo, if I go cannon card here. Is overly aggressive or is aggressive enough? Wow, that sucks. That's a Meganite. I was hoping it'd be like skeletons or something. Well, boys and girls, we are now officially dead. From the overcommittal we just commenced. Yeah. Why am I still overcommitting? I want to know, dude. Baby D, get rage. Go to the tower. Go to the tower. Go to the tower. Ah, the E-Wizard. Yo, E-Wizard, Ice Wizard, double Wizard deck? Huh? Yes, Barbarian Barrel. Another Balloon Sauce coming down here, sir. We're gonna go Night Witch on the right lane here. He might have some sort of Infernal Sauce in there, so we don't really know. Is Inferno? Do y'all want to find out? Let's just find out. He's gonna have it. Oh no, the Tesla! Guess why do I overcommit? We're playing a 4.4 average elixir deck. We're not even in double superior yet. I'm going all in. Golem push. Does anyone know why? Mega Knight here, please. I mean, not please, but oh, E-Wizard. Okay, bro. I don't know why I do the things I do. I wish I knew. I wish I knew. But it does not. You know? And now he can go Mega Knight here. He can go Mega Knight here. We got nothing. Thankfully, he logged. If he would have Mega Knight that would have been rough. We're going to go Barbarrel this Jazz. He's going to go Mega Knight for that Jazz. I'm gonna go Night Witch back here. E Dragon into the Rage effect here, which is already gone, so it doesn't even matter. Baby D here. We need it all back right here. Like this. Yes, let's go, boys. Destroy that balloon sauce. E, was he here? I figured that was coming. Go Cannon Cart in this business right now. Like, we're gonna bar build down all this jazz. We got a Leverage Jacket there too? Next thing you know, he's gonna have a freeze spell or something. Okay. Mega Knight here. Guaranteed Mega Knight. Let's get a Night Witch ready to start spawning some bats out. I don't know what I just said, but it wasn't words. Okay. E-Dragon this. Baby D here. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Nail's back right here. You can't log down bats, my friend, just in case you were wondering. That's not how the game works. You cannot log down some bats, just in case you were wondering. So we're gonna get a Cannon Cart down in this biz. I really want to go Mega Knight here, but we can't. We don't have Mega Knight in our deck, so we can't do that. Oh, man. I'm kind of a nub sauce. I apologize, y'all. I wish I wasn't so nubby sauces, but I am. I can't help it. It's just the way I be. Let's go. Nice. Extra nice sauce here. Yes, yes, yes. Ooh, where's your E? Where's your broski? Nail us together here. Lumber Dredge to that tower. Everything's ranged up. Is it enough? Night Witch to the tower. Come on, Night Witch. You got it, girl. Yes, A, B. Good game, sir. Well played. Interesting double wizard balloon Mega Knight deck. I would have thought he had a free spell in there, but he did not. He did not. Either way, good game, sir. Well played. Yo, the grand pudding in the house. Sir, what kind of pudding? Chocolate? Vanilla? Caramel? Yo, how does two of those goblins still attack? Grand pudding? Come on. So if this is a classic log bait deck with Inferno, I don't know. I think we're dead, son. I think we could be dead, son, if this is classic log bait here. We're not running the lightning spell version of this deck. So we could be in some big trouble. Yeah, I don't know, Chief. I just don't think it's going to be good for us, you know? Like, without the lightning spell in there? I don't know. I wish I knew. Cannon Cart here for the princess. Barbell here for the... Yes. Man, I missed one of the goblins, too. I'm a nub sauce. So, I don't think we win this one. I know I said it before. I'll keep saying it. Just with the whole, like, shenanigans and stuff, you know? Does he rocket this down? He might. If I were him, I'd 100% rocket that down. Right here. Rocket. Go. Ooh, it's a princess. We're gonna go baby D here and then nail this all together. Like this. Oh, it's the Tesla version. That makes it substantially better for us. It's still gonna be rough, though, but, like, a little bit better. You know? Still a little bit better, because it's not the Infernal version, which is very, very nice. Very nice. Yes. E's Golem time. He can go Princess right here and just actually destroy us. But I think it is Golem time. Now, I don't want to use the Night Witch here because the, what do you call it? Princess destroys that. So we do one of these. One of these. Barrel this down. Let's go, boys. I'm gonna jack down here. Yo, he missed his rocket! What are you doing, sir? The grand pudding! What? What was that rocket? That's like something I would do. That's one of my rockets. What are you doing, bro? Why? I don't know. How do you miss literally everything? Like, everything. Not even, like, one thing, but, like, oh my goodness, bro. Yeah, good game, sir. You're gonna get 3 crown here soon. I cannot believe that. I kind of feel bad for this guy. Wow. Good game, sir. Well played. Getting 3 crowns today. Dude, actually hilarious. Also, if you're wondering why I'm wearing gloves and a toque in this video, it's currently, I got a thermometer here, 17 degrees Celsius in my office. My heater broke down in my office. And it's really freaking cold here in Canada right now. So it's 17 degrees Celsius right now in my office. So it's kind of chilly in here. Doesn't sound like it's, you know, low, but like, I don't know, for a room temperature room, it feels chilly. So I'm just trying to stay warm. But anyways, good game, sir. Anyways, guys and girls, that is the end of the video. Here is the deck one more time if you want to give it a try yourself. If you do, let me know how it goes for you. But it's the end. Thank you for watching. We shall see you in the next one.